And the penalty converted here.
Well, that's hours of practice, Derek. Hours of practice.
It went awry for him from the penalty spot.
Well, 12 yards out, you have to make the goalkeeper work.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss.
Well, penalties are all about technique. The nerves got...
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
In it goes.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
And he's failed from the spot.
Rule number one, hit the target.
It all falls on his... And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
And now a heaven-sent opportunity. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, close, but close isn't good enough, Derek.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job, well done.
And now it is truly final. One team in raptures, the other disconsolate. What an ending.
Well, you can talk about the merits of penalty shootouts to decide big tournaments, big games.
And he's in.
Well, you can certainly feel the excitement tonight here at the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool. And he's through here. And United have the corner. And firing it into the area. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. In with a chance! Oh, what an opportunity! It's been squandered!
Well, you dream of 1v1 as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Quite simply a horrendous challenge, and the referee has reached for his back pocket. Red card.
Well, I've got some other words. Silly, brainless, reckless.
Well, that's not textbook defending.
Gives it a go. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
I'm sure, Lee, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Chances on. And foiled by the post.
Well, so close to breaking the deadlock, but not to be. The woodwork came to the rescue, Derek.
Thiago. Good work to win the ball back by United. And the danger clear. Cavani. It's with Fabinho. Ozan Kabak. Well, not giving him any breathing room. And a fine tackle. Might go ahead. And still a chance. It has to be, surely. And a goal! They've taken the lead! Well, playing a man short, but that doesn't seem to bother them. We shouldn't be surprised.
Well, as we see this again, Derek, it's easy to be critical, and I'll stress I've never been a goalkeeper, but surely he's got to do better than that. His mistake leads to the goal, no doubt about it.
Well, the action continues. Is there to be a response from Liverpool now? There needs to be. Salah. Fabinho. Manchester United throw in here. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool. Liverpool in a position of menace. Wijnaldum. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Can they hit on the break? He's in behind. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Over it comes. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Wijnaldum. A Liverpool free kick coming up. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. Fabinho. And a strong tackle. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the keeper.
Attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Thiago. Wijnaldum now. Roberto Firmino. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Really bright looking attack. This could square the game. And a good take under duress there. Well, he likes to run at them. Can they convert? Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss. Well, Derek, when the chances are few and far between, it's very important the forwards stay focused. Not many chances out there. Can they get one of those chances to get him back in the game?
Could be a chance to break here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. An unforced error, you've got to say. It's a fine United move in the making. McTominay.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And it's all about the time he allows himself by being patient, waiting for the ball to drop, and then volleying with such precision.
Look at that. Look how often he is. He's got McTominay.
So 2-0 now.
That's some clues on the markings I want you to do. And it's actually brilliant.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Nicely cut out. More than decent, this, from United. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. And that will do it for the first half here at the... So underway in the second half, and no doubt about it, Liverpool need to raise their game. Cavani. And the ball's gone. Being pressed and pressed high. Can they create something? Can he put it away? Really important tackle.
I think that Rashford was good. If it is not,
brilliant piece of skill.
Rashford is good, and he actually is. Fair play. He's in my school. The fair play,
Rashford.
Marcus Rashford. He works in my school.
Liverpool have the ball once more.
And he's my teacher.
Well, a decent position for Liverpool to be in. And that was a very fine read. Jorginho Wijnaldum. A Liverpool free kick coming up. And the free kick from long range, he didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
We've got another good goal.
The Red Devils have lost the ball.
Don't call us the Red Devils, even though we are the Red Devils. You know, I'm proper
encouraging honest. Stuff from United. Ball's gone.
You just said it. So why did you say Red Devils?
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Good heavens, they're dicing with a bit of danger here. Only a caution. Could have been another red card.
Well, it could have been. This is where your senior players are really important. Control the game. Control your own team. Keep your composure.
Composure.
How can he take them on and beat them? And he's in. Real chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. Corner given to United. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting Edinson Cavani, really on top of his game in attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space. Another goal today is proof of that.
Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. United come away with it. Firmino. It's disadvantage Liverpool here. Wijnaldum, real chance. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, you cannot put in an illegal challenge under those circumstances. Red card it is.
Well, he did.
And there it is.
And he scored it.
Perfectly executed.
He scored it. We've got two
red cards. Let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out. But I can tell you, I've missed a few in my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Chance for Liverpool to use width to good effect. Chance to play it in. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end.
In the lead with 9 men.
Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here.
We've still got a goalkeeper, which is all right. Victor Lindelof.
Fabinho.
Well, this is Liverpool at their best. They love possession of the ball, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Nice tackle.
Salah.
Mo Salah.
And there the attack ends for now.
That should have been a penalty. There's a penalty there for the top.
Wijnaldum. And a good-looking pass. A corner to Liverpool. They need to make it count.
You better.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And firing it into the area. With their noses in front in the second half. What will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
The United players have to stay focused on not making any mistakes in order to protect this slender lead. If a bit of magic from the opposition gets them back in it, there's little you can do about that.
Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Under some pressure. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wijnaldum. Couldn't hang on to the ball.
The second goal was actually brilliant.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, he's lost it.
Well, thanks to Nick Scott, Nick.
This looks threatening. Just cutting off the supply. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving. Because it's still close.
Well, to be fair, United have worked their socks off to get themselves in front here. They just need to see this out. The fans are trying their best.
And important for him to remain calm. Diogo Jota. Sadio Mane now. Liverpool trailing late in this game. But who knows? What happens next? Pulls it back. Goodness me, what an opportunity for the leveller, Lee.
Late in the game. They won't get a better chance than that.
Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal.
Yes, it is.
Well, a glut of goals, 2 apiece. And they grab the lead late on.
Oh, banana time. Pop. Pooping.
And there's the whistle. They can't be separated after 90 minutes.
Oh my god! That's because of my hair gone.
And this will test the mentality of any footballer. Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
directly into the goalkeeper's arms.
Well, he gambled the keeper with move, but he didn't.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And just like that. And he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
No,
not what he was looking for. Off the crossbar.
Well, he went high, he leant back, and he's just leaning back too much.
A goal now, and his team will... Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, close, but close isn't good enough, Derek.
It won't be lost on him. Watson, in it goes!
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve, simple as that.
And he scores!
It didn't
let me down. Well, don't they look easy when they go in?
This is definitely Maguire's first penalty.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down. Lovely strike.
Penalty saved. And
yes!
That's the end of the story.
Well, he's so often a guessing game, but he's guessed right and come up the hero.
Wait, that's not the only thing. Stop. save. That's actually unbelievable. For me now. Jones. Fantastic finish, I'm not lying. Absolutely fantastic, watch that. Just me and my goalie, it's gonna be hard. Oh, what's it? Concentrate! Do anything bad. Them goals if we do penalties. I'm gonna restart the match. See what happens this time, yeah? Could be a bit happier. fair. Good match. I'll do it on a proper pitch. So I'm gonna end this match. So guys, I'm not sure how that actually did work out, but it was a bad workout. I mean, we did win anyway. Let's see. I think it's all good this time, but I still store it like red. Ah, just don't, red, just don't. Yo, what? Red's actually bad. I don't like red on pitch. Oh, yes, it's in. I don't know how many times I've got all of them in. No, there's never been a time I've put the middle in. And my first time actually.
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford.
It's so foggy.
My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United taking on Liverpool. An offside by the merest of margins. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. And he's made headway. It must go in, surely. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. Mohamed Salah. So on they go again. And that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Cavani. The Red Devils have lost the ball. And a tidy ball. Mane. Oh, what an opportunity. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really. The goalkeeper's not troubled.
Mason Greenwood. Well, he's lost it. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Running room galore for United. And potential danger. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And a throw-in forthcoming.
How is that fair?
Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Alexander Arnold. Roberto Firmino. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Opportunity it is. Salah!
In it goes!
He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So 2-0 now. No danger here as he runs at them. Roberto Firmino. Mane. Robertson. Mane! Keeper did his job to begin with. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. Robertson. Firmino. Off the post. Oh, denied once more. He can't hold on to it. Really good high press. Fabinho. Here's Thiago.
I'm stopping this match. I don't do more matches. I think you're probably not doing these week days. Starting, why not? I'm good and go, man. I love this one. I'm poor save all of them. Oh, what a save. That would have went in. Oh, what a beauty save again. Oh, and it's in. Oh, that could have went in. Kelly Nelson has actually got in goal. Oh, what a save! That was actually a good save, good save. I just actually love this. I forgot I was filming it, by the way. How did he save that? I keep on saving my plastic shots. Oh! I wouldn't be able to save that anyway. That was actually a good save, a beauty save. Ten thousand, man! No, what if I don't get any and how much points did I get then? I've only got one so far. I'm gonna keep on trying to nice to get in this stuff. Now this is the new match and it's still a going in, so that was actually quite bad. Oh my god, how did he save that? No one would be able to save that show! Stop that, Kaelin Navas with a fine save. We'll get all of them out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is unbelievable. I'm gonna be that's up. I've only got once certain. I've only got like one shot, two shots in. That's actually unbelievable.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Atletico Madrid.
Well, Derek, I hope you are as excited as me, the start of the Champions League. Always a special atmosphere. Both teams will be hoping for a long journey, or it may be very, very short. We're about to find out.
Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak gets the nod in goal. Stefan Savic starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in central defence. And it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Carrasco. Well, he first hit the headlines as such an artist with the... Oh, in with a chance! Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Atletico have the corner. Koke tasked with taking it. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Over it comes. That's all they can conjure for now. Neymar. Neymar. Jimenez with the block. And that pass could be troublesome. Di Maria. Verratti. Can he do it to take the lead? Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside.
How's that?
And take it away. Oh, tremendous vision. We're certainly making attacking inroads, Atletico Madrid. But what can they do from this position? Marcos Llorente. And he's broken free. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
He's driven in the corner. Breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Giving the ball away. Suarez.
Excuse me.
Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Now, what's the plan from Yannick Carrasco from here? Oh, big chance. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say. Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? And will it be the leveller? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Di Maria. T-E-E. Number 8 is the best assist.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tighter, have to deal with the danger. Not good enough at all defensively. Well, he's furious, and why not? They've thrown this lead away.
I saw float.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Coke, boy.
There's no doubt about it, the UEFA Champions League has come a long way since it came into existence back in 1992-93, and there are many, Lee, who say it's the highest standard of football you'll see anywhere.
Well, I think it is.
Chance to put them in front.
It's a
and a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour. Llorente, lovely work to get past his man.
There were some good players and some bad players on PSG.
Koke. Well, not covering himself in glory defence. What a decisive punch by the keeper. Lorenzi. Neymar. This might be ideal for the counter. Dangerous looking attack. Masterful piece of foiling. And he read it superbly. And threading it forward. Keeper did his job to begin with. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Yeah, exactly. You heard him.
Well, great read there to intercept. Moise Keane. He made it look simple, really. Koke. Marcos Llorente has it. Suarez. A really sumptuous ball.
3-1, they're not winning.
To increase their advantage, it's a two-goal lead now. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Carrasco.
Atletico have been totally controlling possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure.
It's there for him! Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
And Koke with the delivery. Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. Paredes. And we will have just one additional minute. Neymar. And Neymar. A very timely interception.
Oh.
And that is that for the first half here on the French capital.
I'm bad. What?
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Marcos Llorente. Savage now. At times they make passing look easy. Trippier. Went in strongly, decisively. The high press was very much on, and the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Verratti. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. This might have potential. Llorente. Gives it a go.
I'm leaving.
Carrying bags, that time is now at hand. Where nations and nations must acknowledge that creation. Almighty people, sunburned face, among all other nations, rise and take your place. What you talking about?
Unity.
You think that I'm mad?
Unity.
Where can I find it?
Unity.
I'm looking hard.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh.
Unity.
For all of my people.
Unity.
Oh, African man.
Unity.
You suffer so long, oh.
Unity.
Oh, oh, oh. We did not die in the diaspora. A greater fate awaits. Yeah. Come, let's get this movement just together. Tomorrow may be too late. Yes, I know, among us, they are traitors and spies. But no one can stop us if we're truly unified. I know, among us, they are wolves among the flocks. But no one can stop us, and to conquer they cannot cause.
Unity.
What am I calling?
Unity.
For every black man.
Unity.
Hey, what I call.
Unity.
Don't think that I'm crazy.
Unity.
Some say that I'm mad.
Unity.
Where can I find it?
So, this is it. It's time to start building your first squad. As a new manager, your club is filled mostly with players from one country. This will help your team build chemistry. Select a nation and let's get going.
France. That's France, for you.
What am I talking?
Alright, it's not the strongest squad, but there are some building blocks. This club will really benefit from your arrival. Take a minute to see who's here, and when you're ready, press advance.
Living.
Your first job will be to sign a loan player and improve one position. Select any player to replace with a newly signed loanee.
Oh, Pete, it's one. Oh my god.
Well, that'll definitely help. Lone players join you. For your first few matches, you'll need some kits. Choose from these for now. You can get a fresh look later as you find new kits in the game. The fans will want to cheer you on, but you need to give them a badge to stand for. Choose one of these and let... Well, that was easy. The next part's up to you. Get out on the pitch. If you're ready to play your first match, select play now and get started. If you want an overview of what to do next, Ultimate Team is filled with things to learn and master.
Oh.
everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel that.
And in with a real chance. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well, urging them on to try and improve themselves.
Can't miss, surely. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
They've lost it. Promising move, this, from the Krakens. Could go ahead. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot. Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Must take the lead here. And there the attack ends for now.
Anderson.
Barkley. Barkley. Ronaldo. Opportunity it is.
Nothing from the 10.
And intercepted it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Chiellini. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, on the volley, that's not how he had planned it in his mind.
No, he certainly saw the ball going in a different direction than it went in.
Verratti. Chiellini. Verratti. Ronaldo. Oh, tremendous block. Well, far from textbook defending. He's beaten his man. Navas. And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Could play it in. And this is Navas. Cuts it back. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Verratti. He's allowed his opponent to get past him. And he's in. Takes the shot. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Verratti. Can he give them the lead? Serious miscue. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, it had to be a penalty, and a booking part of the story as well. And fired against the crossbar. Pressing high to win the ball. Can he put them in front? Oh, denied once more. Mendy. Now Verratti. Really vital interception here.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Real chance. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. He's driven in the corner. Well, no problems defensively. Giving the ball away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, big chance. Will he finish? High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's...
And it's fallen for Ronaldo. A goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
And over comes the corner. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Will they profit from this situation? Well, it's the Kraken's turn now. Not a good pass. Playing with purpose and control. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Longley. Barkley. Jesus Navas now. An attack full of promise. With a textbook interception. Well, no stopping him. Oh, what an opportunity. And with the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. And so it is, the first half story. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Chiellini. Here's Ronaldo. Barkley. Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Difficult to stop him. And possession given away. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And he might be through here. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post. Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. They really have put the pressure on.
Might take the lead. It's still alive, and second time around he scores, but the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. The opening goal of the game then. Bernardo Silva.
This team is bad.
Now Chiellini, Verratti. Oh. Bad pass. Ronaldo. Magnificent challenge to win it back. He continues his run. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Ronaldo. Could play it in. Cuts it back. Opportunity, Barclay. I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Good pressure to regain possession. Now the Kraken's moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And a chance for him on the flank. A real defensive commitment there. This might be ideal for the counter. And in with a real chance. The net is staring him in the face. Can they cover up? And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Options in the centre. Well, the Kraken's looking for more. Corner coming up.
A sa place, the numéro 17, Julian Brandt.
And now the delivery. Getting in there to intercept. It's Bernardo Silva. And a textbook interception. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Bernardo Silva. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mendy, and he's taken it away. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Brandt, effective challenge. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Wonderfully weighted pass. No real conviction in the challenge. A really top-notch piece of defending. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Ronaldo. Oh, he's through here. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Hudson Edouard. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Untidy on the ball.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Longley. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change. Hudson Edouard. Untidy in possession. Mendy. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. He was already on a yellow card, and that has been deemed a second bookable offence. He's awfully.
Well, managers, coaches will be looking at that and tearing the hair out. What's he doing making a challenge like that when he's on a yellow card?
Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Good pressure high up the pitch. And the ball is loose. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. This could finish it. But no, the chance goes a-begging. Goodness gracious me.
Well, you just wonder whether that will come back to haunt them, Derek. He has to do better there.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation. Attacking when you hold a narrow advantage, you need your goalkeeper to come up with big saves like that.
Well, that's why goalkeepers are special. They do special things.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in turn. He's beaten his man.
Carry me so far, always the freedom now. Forever I'll be.
Come on, don't ignore them.
Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount to the seasons out.
Spend my time here now.
They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what